Alright, so we're doing the public dungeons in Hrothgar. And I've never... Well, I've actually gotten to the final boss for this one and then got wrecked and then they left. So, it's kind of a change of pace from our usual dungeon videos. Well, this is essentially a dungeon, but a public one. And... Yeah, let's... We're going to be doing the old Orsinium one as well, but this one's first just to finish it. Got that apparently. Oh god. Wait. No, I didn't finish it. Fuck. I don't even know what I'm doing. I think that was the Heart of Brass. So let me just check. Food is good. Hour and 20. Everything here is fairly easy, minus the final boss. And then this area is actually pretty big. Remember where I was going? Oh, that way. Hold on, let me see if I can share it. Probably. I don't know, I think we've already done this. Just running through all the other bosses. Oh, what was that? That happens regularly. I think we should be fine without a healer, maybe. So yeah, this way. It's been a while. This is where boss would spawn. Switch bars. YOLO, running through. I forgot things just die instantly here. You would think that poison injects don't work on mechanical enemies, but apparently it does. Oh, Gold. Oh god, hello. Is it this way? Yeah, probably up. I just remember I never did this because back when I tried it, I was using a two-handed sword and we got completely wrecked. Alright, so here's the boss.
Why do you disrupt my work? We must free ourselves of this prison of mortal flesh.
Okay, this is significantly easier. Well, we did it. Oh god, it reminds me of BioShock.
Generations of effort reduced to parts. Come then, bottlefly, trample your dung-stained feet about my workshop. We were to attain perfection. Every one of us, tonal animus tuning is delicate work. But I had achieved its mastery. Then you brought it to ruin. You've seen the beasts? I changed them, saved them from themselves. I could have done so for us all. No, I am forever leashed to my mortal shell. Already, my perfect children grow deaf to my calls. End it, then. Close the pressure valve sustaining me. Then, the corpse to which you bound my soul will rot for decades. I will have no company but mindless, imperfect beasts. I will go mad, and years later, I will expire. Please,
BioShock Infinite all over again.
You owe me that much. Please.
Close the thingy, you fuck. Target is out of range.
At last.
Let me just check. We gotta talk to someone. Does this lead us back to the entrance? All right, so oh, what the? Too bad there's no like fast way to get out of here. Thank you. Or what is that? That I've seen that before. Hold on. If I die, would I get sent back to the entrance? Hello? I made it.
You aren't back. I expected to find misery and death in this place. I suppose I should. That mad elf you mentioned. There are more than enough monsters in this world. Damn. Orsinium.
What did I get? A collectible? That's kind of weird. Alright, so now we're going to Old Orsinium. Yeah, okay, so this one's done. Now, the next one. Oh, get off my screen. So that was actually easier than expected. And now we out. Rubidite ore. I need that. Where do you get the leather again? I don't remember. Should. Alright, so let's go to a portal or a shrine. Mushroom. Wait, I thought that was collectible. Apparently not. It's been a while since I did like regular videos that weren't just straight dungeons. Even though that kind of counted, but not exactly the same. There's so many people doing these. Oh god, it's so far away. Old Orsinium now. I'm getting closer, guys, to a full 160 set. These are still 150. But three more pieces, and then I gotta boost them all to legendary status. And that's about another 500,000 gold that I do not have. But we'll get there one day. Where am I going? No. Ambush. I think I went in here once just to like see it, and then I just like, oh, okay, that's cool, and then left. So if we cleared the other public one that easily, I assume this is just going to be a run through. But then again, who knows? Wait, is there a quest here? Let me see. Rothgar. Fallen. Wait, what the fuck? What quest is that? Flames of Forge and Fallen. And it's dead. Quite a bit of XP from that. Let's see, so apparently right, so I know what I'm doing now. Next one is around here. Oh, that's dead. To be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just kind of wandering. Wrong bar switch. You die, snow wizard. I'm not sure if we go this way. Well, we killed the boss. That's such a cool skill. Oh, lag! I can't see. Alright, so the next fallen curse thingy is right here. Yeah, come back. Sweet. All right, so now we got a curse. Where is it? Dude, they respawn so fast. Is the floor creaking? Oh, lag. So, the next one is this way. Four. the heck? Look at how it died. Oh, you're dead. FPS is so bad in here, I don't know why. Is it on the second floor?
That are ignorant, who praise the raiding done in their name. They hid behind these walls when called to account, rather than face their opponents directly.
Unlock the Temper's Fork. I think it's this way. There's only one place to go. I think this is the infinite room. Dude, why are there so many enemies? So now we are light the great pyre. Talk to the aspect of Malakath.
It's ash.
No, wait, hold on.
Great pyre burns. Its ashes will smolder for years. Today, you
holy shit, we got it. That's cool.
May it fuel their vengeance for another generation. Go, spread my wrath to the corners of the world.
Let me just see. Well, that's cool. Did I beat it? I beat it.